This is the Hambledon Gallery. It opened in 1962. It was the most amazing gallery. It was owned by a painter called Catherine Church. The most amazing artists exhibited here, people like Elizabeth Frink, Prunella Clough, Cecil Beaton. Over the years, it's evolved. So now it's a very special place. I suppose you would call it a lifestyle store. We have a big range of giftwares and homewares, as well as clothing and accessories. The idea is that we are a one-stop shop and you can come in here and you could buy beautiful labels to stick next to your herbs in the garden, you could buy jam jars, you could buy tea lights and candles, you could buy perfumes, wrapping paper, cards, wonderful squishy cushions, really lots of things that will make your life more beautiful. We have beautiful ranges of body products, for example Green and Spring, British, we try and support British brands. Also the fantastic perfume range, which is by Lynn Harris, the Miller Harris range of fragrance. We have a very wide range of clothing brands, everything from Great Plains, so you've got fantastic t-shirting, really good jeans, labels like Lilith, which is French, fantastic tailoring, a little bit quirky, a little bit edgy, but not too much. And then in between, we have ranges like Cut Loose, which is beautiful linen from America, Hoss, a Spanish label, Maasai, which is very beautiful, great for layering. And so we try and cater for a wide range. I firmly believe that it comes down to service. When somebody comes into our store being welcomed, being treated as the individual that they are, whether it's helping them to find an outfit for a very special event, or that perfect present, that perfect gift, and it's our pleasure to do that, to try and understand what the customer wants, wrap it all up beautifully for them. These are things that just make shopping the pleasure it should be, and the customer feel really special. It's very important to have British brands. We also try and support British makers, local makers. For example, we have clothing by Sarah Sidders, children's clothing. But also it's having something that's different, that's fresh, that makes your heart sing when you see it because you haven't seen it anywhere else. So that comes down to choosing with care, choosing with integrity, having things that we love, that we hope that you will love too.